Okay, so this is my first look at the new Authentic Plus difficulty setting. This came out with the third DLC, or Deathstorm 3, Part 3, along some new weapons. And as far as I can tell, it's supposed to be very similar to the Sniper Elite difficulty setting from V2. I know it's quite a tough one. As I remember right, there were no checkpoints at all. So yeah, see how that goes. So I'm going to use my ordinary setup here. It's the carabiner Archimbon SIG Quartz with the IAC scope. This isn't no correct scope, I think. Should be this one. This is more like the German scope for World War II. Pistol, HDM. Usually you go for the well rod, but yeah, for this one nowadays. Secondary weapon, it doesn't really matter that much because I don't tend to use it. Although there was a new set of weapons that came out recently, the Dirling, for example. I think it's this one? Yeah. What an interesting weapon that. Double barrel shotgun with a rifle attached underneath. Well, this is harmless, so I don't actually need to press down here. Let's get rid of that. Get that instead. Bandages. Okay, we're all set.
...1943. A world at war. A world in...
I'll skip all that.
We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on Sansel... Need to deal with Schmidt and searching for intel on the new missile.
Remember right, there's a guy just up here.
Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the officers too.
There we go. See, there's no score information coming up.
I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Tower looks like a good vantage point.
See, the truck's just arrived. See if we can get a good shot on that.
What's with the camera?
Right. Four guys, one shot. That should give plenty of ammo for a good firefight. The thing about these silenced pistols is that they're not actually that silent. Much like in reality. I think he might have seen me. See, even on authentic difficulty, it would have saved right then, like combat has ended. But as you'll see, you can't restart the checkpoint. And sniper elite difficulty in V2 is pretty much like that as well. And in sniper elite 3, yeah, in Sniper Elite 3, the authentic difficulty was the hardest difficulty setting, and it was still a bit too easy. What am I doing? No! Oh, I was not meant to do that. Did not mean to reload that pistol. Where'd he go? Headshot. And see, there's no indication in the HUD as to the noise being made by that plane flying overhead. I didn't notice any bullet trails either, traces. Let's see if we can get this guy. Not there, I won't. Oh, hello. Yeah, well, I did mess up by rigging this bloody engine down there wrong. I'm going to have kicked it. Stay put. Shit. I should put a mine down there. I'll do that in a bit. So we can get this guy first. I'll definitely hit him. Jesus. That's the thing about the carabiner, it doesn't have very much stopping power to it. Although it does have a very good high, like, bullet velocity. Where are you going? I'll pop your head up. Now he's dead. searching for me right now. Whoops. Give him a bit of a surprise. Don't miss. I missed. They must know where I am by now. Zonk!
Well, hey there, fella. You're on my target list.
Yeah, without these bullet traces, it's really hard to tell where you're hitting or how far you're missing. Surprise. That was a headshot. Just missed him. So if there's anyone around, they'll come and pick him up. Since no one's coming, I guess he's on his own. And now he's dead. What is that noise? I'm not too keen on going up this way. Hello. What I'll do is I'll head back down to the tunnel. First, see if we can get a shot of him. Oh, was he spotting me? Sit down. I spy with my little eye. I think I might want to get a bit closer and take him out with a pistol instead. But being over here gives me a chance to run. If things go bad. Headshot. And I did the cartwheel as well. Balls. That must have attracted some attention. Crap! That was a sound mask as well. It's good. And he didn't even notice. Look at that. Just strolling casually. Not a care in the world. A bit closer. The wind here. Same. wind in that direction is a bit better. Marginally. It's also a lot closer. He still hasn't noticed. Right. That was a perfect time to shoot. Is that another one? Didn't see him coming.